Goodness! If I didn't know you three as well as I do, I'd think you're about to start a battle in the corridors. Good thing I know you just like to bicker. Loudly at that.
Good afternoon, Principal Nezu! We're just dealing with Shota's stubbornness!
I'm not stubborn. I just said I have to go drop Eri off.
Hmm?
Cherry Blossom, I can't help but notice your bandages. How are you healing?
She had a nightmare and injured herself. It opened a few old wounds. She wanted to put gloves on because she didn't want anyone to ask what happened. But I couldn't find them before we headed out.
Hmm. Your scars tell stories. But you are not obligated to share them, my dear. Just as I am not obligated to speak of mine. Remember, you are safe here at UA. And no one will make you do anything you don't feel comfortable doing. Alright, do you have any lunch plans, you three?
Mike and I were just asking Aizawa if he wanted to join us!
I just want to enjoy some tea quietly.
Thank you, Mr. Nezu.
Eri, forgive me, sir. I haven't had a chance to explain to her.
It's quite all right, Aizawa. Her actions don't offend me. We have similar pasts, so it's understandable that I would be the one she clings to. Children will be children. Now go enjoy your lunch breaks.
Stop, please, it hurts, please, stop, no, please.
Another one of those days. Funny how trauma works. Some days are worse than others. I'll use this to fuel my motivation for the next set of finals. You make smiling look so easy sometimes, old friend. I've always wondered how you do it.
I try not to think about it too much. Makes it harder to smile.
Ah. Don't mind me. Just a patch of bad luck. Nothing I haven't dealt with before.
Then I won't ask.
Hmm.
Aizawa went to drop Eri off with young Togata for lunch. Would you like to join us for some tea, sir?
That sounds nice, yes. A relaxing cup of warmth is just what I need to make it through the rest of the day. So, what kind of tea is it?
I suggested ginger.
Ooh, I do love ginger. Simple and healthy. My paws are already tingly.